right here tonight for the Habs. Control the puck against the wall. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Big time stop.
Well, goaltenders love the butterfly as he drops and slides across his crease. He makes the save.
New York's looking to break out. They've got the defense outnumbered.
James really used the ice to their advantage, manipulating their opponent, the ice that they did have, and then they were able to capitalize when the shot came their way.
The Canadiens have to be good. The Rangers are on the attack. Takes a shot, and they score! And just like that, we are tied!
Well, great defense leads to offense. At least that's what I'm going to say. As a former defender, James, who was only on the PK, they attack the puck and they get an opportunity and they get the shorty.
And he puts it off the outside of the post.
I like the habits and the shot selection right there, James, but it goes off of the puck. It doesn't go in the 4x6, and now they're chasing the game.
And we take a drive to clutch City as they take the lead.
Well, the lead is in their hands, and now it's about building off of that. Good shift management, dictating pace, controlling the offensive zone. Everything now is on the line.
New York's gone up by one. The Canadiens looking against the half wall. And he comes up with a stop there. Scores! And we are tied. New game here, Calder.
Oh, yeah, it's a new game, James. But I really like the pushback to get the equalizer. Now it's what they do with that momentum. This next shift is critical. It's players like these that know how to lead the charge and really change any momentum swing in the game. I mean, he doesn't need much time or space. He knows how to score. It's the reason why he's their leading scorer.
Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. Sends it out in front. It scores! What a play!
They used their speed on this counter attack and gave themselves an odd man advantage here, James. And what they did was they capitalized. They had multiple looks. They could pass it, they could shoot it. Goaltender couldn't figure it out. It winds up in the back of the net.
Montreal's got a save. And this one comes to an end.
It was a score coming into this one. Mission accomplished. Ring number 200 for that young man right there in goal.
What a milestone for him. 200 wins, James. And you have to speak to the consistency throughout his career to be between the pipes and get those wins.
For joining us here. It was a fun one to call, and we will see you soon. For all of us here at EA Sports, stay safe.